Hello and welcome to Medical Dialogues and Yakshi. Let's look at today's top headlines. NEET PG pattern change, NBE submits responses to Supreme Court next hearing set for September 30. Following the Supreme Court's directive last week, the National Board of Examinations in Medical Sciences submitted its responses to the Apex Court concerning allegations of discrepancies and last-minute changes in the 2024 NEET PG examination. The Supreme Court bench noted the absence of representation from the central government. Consequently, the bench led by Chief Justice of India D.Y. Chandrachud and Justice J.B. Padiawala and Manoj Mishra asked assistance from an additional Solicitor General. The matter has been adjourned with the next hearing scheduled for Monday, September 30, 2024. We will keep on Monday. The Union of India has to be there. None appears. We request the presence of any of the ASGs to assist this court. The CJI was quoted noting today by Edex Live. During the last hearing on September 20, the Supreme Court criticized last-minute changes to the NEET PG 2024 exam pattern by the NBE, calling them unusual. The court issued notices to the NBE and Union government to respond. The exam held on August 11 was changed to a two-session format, violating NBE guidelines. Petitioners also raised concerns about the lack of question papers, answer keys, and discrepancies in scorecards. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Medical Dialogues. Stay tuned for more updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.